the light of the moon, a little egg lay on a leaf. Sunday morning, the warm sun came up and poof! Out of the egg came a tiny and very hungry caterpillar. He started to look for some food. On Monday, he ate through one apple, but he was on Tuesday, he ate through two pears, but he was still hungry. On Wednesday, he ate through three plums, but he was still hungry.
Three!
Very good! On Thursday, he ate through four strawberries, but he was still hungry. How much to count the strawberries? Okay, Caitlin, can you count? Two, three, four. Very good! On Friday, he ate through five oranges, but he was still hungry. Who wants to count the orange?
Me!
You again? How about the others? Kat, did you want to count? On Saturday, he ate through one piece of chocolate cake, one ice cream, one pickle, one slice of Swiss cheese, one slice of salami, one lollipop, one piece of cherry pie, one sausage, one cupcake, one slice of watermelon. That's a lot. Can't point to me where is the salami. Salami.
Salami. Where's the salami?
It's okay. Come on, Nico.
It's okay.
Come on, Nico.
Sorry, Mike.